it should be clear that every Ahmadi woman and girl dresses and acts in a respectable way and according to the principles of modesty. Sometimes some Ahmadi women or girls fail to cover their heads, their hair, or even their chest for the sake of fashion. And this is completely contrary to the requirement of their faith.